अगर आप 14 डिग्री से सीधे पहुंच जाते हैं -20 में, तो वहां पर रियल चैलेंज पता चलता है कि आपने क्या चैलेंज लिया हुआ है।
There's a very famous saying here, don't be a gama in the land of the lama. Doing stuff that you're not supposed to.
Follow the track. The idea is not to overcorrect. Be stable with the car. Gentle inputs of the steering and the accelerator. There will be radios in the car.
Wait for a second, then talk. We've got about 75 kilometers to go this morning till our destination.
How you lock it?
Freezing cold, must be around -20 here.
Shift into second. So we've reached our destination, the Varila Pass, which was quite a challenge. We had lots of snow on the way, but Mahindra Thar just performed exceptionally well here. Luckily, we didn't have to put on snow chains. The 4x4 worked magically. All the participants, the drivers, they did a tremendous job. We did a driver change halfway up the Varila, and all of them have just performed fantastically well. So it's a combination of great driving by all the participants and, of course, driving some fantastic machines.
The back has its own mind, the front has its own mind. But otherwise very exciting, different from driving on mud. Oh my god, this is like too much.
The Mahindra Adventure Off-Road Training Academy was established in 2013 in Nigatpuri at first, and then we started doing more courses. The second one was started in Jaisalmer, which was the sand driving course, and the third one is the snow survival course, which is now started in Leh.
And I have to say, it was an amazing experience driving the Mahindra Thar up all the way to the mountain passes in the snow. Such a challenging experience, fun experience, superb experience.
Six cars have made it up all the way and now all the way down. And people have learned how to handle the vehicle in snow, how to handle steering, how to handle throttle, braking, everything. So fine, nuances of driving in snow. That's what people discovered, and they also discovered their own limits because they've been challenged by the terrain, the weather, and the altitude.
And it was such a nice experience. Thanks to Mahindra Adventure for giving us this opportunity. Get on!